Panthers defensemen have to be alert. And the Panthers need to get that offensive rebounds. Get to the front of the net. Those garbage goals. They don't ask how, they just ask how many.
Score every shift. Play the right way. Here's a chance for Vlasic, and Bobrovsky makes the save as he went down. Vlasic has another shot and stopped by Bobrovsky. So first two shots for the Sharks, and Bobrovsky comes up big, and Achari's out to center.
Jose Sharks, we'll get to those in just a second, but here's his first big save of the afternoon. Wow, that puck just went off his blocker and then into his body, and then you'll see how he protects the bottom.
And Burns has it at center. Turns it over. Ekblad, lead feed, has Dadonov gathering it in. Puts it over to Frank Petrano. He's looking in front. Dadonov is there. He stopped him and he scores! Evgeny Dadonov, as he went down, shaken up, gets the game's first goal with the blood dripping from his face. It's 1-0 Cats.
Look at how the Panthers, they gained the zone, and the Sharks defenseman couldn't figure it out. They left Dadonov all by himself, and the quick move that he made on the doorstep. This is pure talent right here. Petrano puts the puck in front.
Gets his 24th of the year and back on the score sheet. Quick shot here deflected by Tony Nato.
Now the big question, can the Panthers build off of it?
Sharks are in the offensive zone here. Buzzing around, Ferraro. It's a new career high in assists for Aaron Ekblad. Passing his total his rookie year, which was his high. True trying to get it in front. They get it in front, Bobrovsky. Big save on Timo Meier. Petrano knocked it away. Loose puck here. Ekblad over to the boards. Battling a couple of Sharks. Marlowe's got it, though, and Bobrovsky again makes the stop. Bouncing puck. Brown has to battle again with Meier. Here's Nason wide open in front. Bobrovsky makes a big save on Schmidt with his game so far. The Panthers have the early lead. Back in the lineup with the absence of Erik Karlsson, having thumb surgery today down in L.A., same doctor that did surgery for Steph Curry, Golden State Warriors, NFL quarterback Drew Brees. Sharks on the forecheck, work a turnover in front, Gambrell scores! And San Jose, with the pressure, has tied the game at one.
It all starts, Bobrovsky lost control of the puck, but he gets back in position. Tony Nato comes in and tries to spin and dump it back in behind the net to Brown, but it bounces out in front. And there you see number 7 with a quick wrist shot.
Dillon hammers it around, and here comes Sorensen. He's got help. It's a 3-on-2. Gambrell walks in and fires, and Bobrovsky makes the save.
There's a lack of coverage along the boards right at the blue line. This leads to, as Goldie said, an off-man rush. Another.
Ekblad has Connolly. He'll circle back and give to Ekblad the one-timer. Save, rebound, Petrano is stopped. Oh, another point-blank chance by Frank Petrano. But Dell made the save. Loose behind the net. Goodrow puts it in front. Nason with a pass. Oh, that one's off the post. What a look for Dillon. But it caught the iron and stayed out. Panthers looking to reclaim their lead. Yandle for Hoffman, one-timer, saved by Dell, rebound in front, Barkov couldn't get it on net, and then they clear it out. Oh, they had Dell down.
And then here's the last chance, scramble in front, Dell out of position.
Final seconds of the Panthers' power play. The effort by Schemmick against three Panthers, just pinning that puck, and now a chance in front, and Bobrovsky makes a couple of big saves. Keep track of all that. A quarter of the coaches in the league have been fired this season. Big save by Bobrovsky. And then on the follow, he got it again. Two or less. Barkov gathers it in. Cuts in. Gets to the net. Barkov sends it wide. Oh, that's vintage Barkov. Incredible move. Just couldn't put it home. Make it happen. Nearly gave him the lead. Novokuznetsk, Russia. I asked him a couple of times. Hoffman has a steal. Trying to get a step. Hoffman is in. And Hoffman scores. Mike Hoffman on the breakaway gives the Panthers a 2-1 lead.
The second. There's the interception. And then he's in a foot race with Dillon, the defenseman. And look at the sweet hands. He waits for Dell to open himself up. And then just lets the puck do the rest of the work as it slides.
Joe Thornton. Lead pass, Meier breaking in, Bobrovsky way out for the glove save, and he's got the rebound, but it's still loose in the offensive zone. Ferraro. High slot wrister, gloved again without the stick by Sergei Bobrovsky, who is putting on a show. So no penalty on the play. We remain 5-on-5 as Pesek walks in front for Hoffman. The redirection is stopped.
One hand, watch this. There's Pesek. There it is.
Ekblad is back. Ekblad kicks it to his blade with LeBanc all over him. Strong work by Aaron Ekblad, and Mulgan sends Sevier into the offensive zone. Sevier shoots, save. Rebound, Sevier scores! Colton Sevier gets one, and the Panthers stretch it out to a 3-1 lead in the third period.
You'll see the nice play by Mulgan. Heads up and just centers that puck. Full stride for Sevier, follows up on his original shot, and the backhand finds the back of the net. Sevier, all those accolades for his.
And Barkov tapped at the center, but Nason is there to pick it up. Drop pass, Marlowe's shot blocked by Huberto. Here's Burns shooting, Bobrovsky the save, and then he stops Nason down on his back.
Here they gain the zone. The shot originally from Marlowe was blocked. You see Brent Burns coming into your pitcher from the right point. Shot, save, rebound. And somewhere it's under the paraphernalia of Sergei Bobrovsky.
It comes to Kevin LeBanc along the boards. Ekblad after the loose puck gets there, but Burns held in. LeBanc with a chance. Deflected, and it goes in. Oh, the Sharks find the back of the net to make it a one-goal game.
He thought he had a lane to get it out. Burns keeps it in. Over to LeBanc. Shot. And it just a forward progression. I don't think it was deflected. Bobrovsky got a piece of it. Oh, there it goes off of. All right, it goes.
Yeah, it hit Weegar.
Yeah, it hit Weegar. Went right over top.
Sharks hold in. Nason with a shot blocked by Barkov. And Barkov gets it ahead to Huberto at center. Huberto's on the move. Looking. Centering feed. Walking in is Stroman, and he scores! Huberto sets up Stroman, and the Panthers lead it 4-2 late.
Here they come racing over the blue line. Huberto. Stroman uses the defense as the screen, and you could hear it even on the replay. It goes off the post and in.
Trying to finish this up and get a win here in San Jose. Here comes Joe Thornton. Dell now heads to the bench. And a chance for Meyer, and he scores! Oh, he snuck it by Bobrovsky. And it's a one-goal game again.
Thornton over the blue line, cross-ice pass, and there, Meyer just settled that bouncing puck down last second before he was going to be out of the play.
Sharks looking to go one more time into the Florida zone. But they got tired players. They need the change. 10 left. Trocheck with the net empty. Fires. And it rolls in for Vincent Trocheck. It is a 5-3 game. And the Panthers, in desperation mode, find a way to get it done here in San Jose.
There's that empty net goal because of the defensive play that he made in front of his own goal just moments before that. Fires it.
For the first 10 minutes of it, there were no goals. The last 10 minutes, we had five. Sergei Bobrovsky and the Panthers get back on the winning side in a game they desperately needed. 5-3 to score.